You bring up a good point right out of the chute there.
Like most things of this sort, there are winners and losers. The winners are winning, and the losers are not.
I want to talk about some negative cash flow you and I have experienced lately on the golf course.
My mom always said I should enunciate more as a kid.
I worked in a liquor store in college, and
that's not surprising.
I think you need a lesson or two.
I agree with that 100%.
Welcome to Unsuitable on Rea Radio.